right, welcome back to OD5.
Bloodworms is my bait. So I have a double hook bottom rig going today, 2 ounce weight. And like I said, bloodworms. Nice fish, might be a double. Only have 15 minutes left. I'm stressed. Nice spot.
Yeah, we got him.
It's gonna be hard to leave here in a few minutes.
Another big fish.
These aren't huge, but they're good to eat. So we're gonna keep. Mike took them tonight.
That's my alarm. Last cap.
this. This morning I did not take off time extra, so the fish are biting like crazy. If I had taken off time to fish, they probably wouldn't be biting like crazy. What's up with that? See what I mean?
It's October. My bait of choice today is bloodworms. And these bloodworms here are cut into little pieces, probably about less than half an inch long, using a size 4 or a size 6 hook. And that's how I caught my spot in croaker and pigfish this morning. And as you can see, they were biting rather well, but only had about a half an hour when I got here. So maybe I'll try them again tomorrow, see if we can do it a little bit bigger and catch a few more. You can see I had fish on both rods at one time this morning, and that's pretty awesome here at Intercoastal. So keep watching. OD5 out.